بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم اعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم ونريد ان نمن على الذين استضعفوا في الارض ونجعلهم الأئمة ونجعلهم الوارثين. First of all, I would like to extend my congratulations on the holy month of Ramadan and praying and request for praying from all my dear sister brothers in India, Iranian, my fellow Iranian in India. Well, as you are well aware, after the victory of the Islamic Revolution in Iran, in order to support all depressed and people in the world, including our dear brothers and sisters in occupied Palestine, the last Friday of the holy month of Ramadan has been named and announced by the late Imam Khomeini, founder of the Islamic Revolution of Iran, as a Yom al-Quds, the Day of Quds, in which there are people in the different countries, especially Muslim countries, get together and by the marching and supporting all depressed Palestinians and having the slogan against the occupied regime of the Zionists, they will support the sisters and brothers. In the past 40 years, Islamic Republic of Iran practically support the Muslim people, oppressed people in the occupied Palestine. As you see, if we are in the front line of the resistance because of the invasion of the Israel regime to Muslim countries, including Syria, Iraq, and the other countries, we are trying to support our Muslim brothers in different countries. It doesn't make difference either they are Shiite or the Muslim. All Muslim brothers in Palestine are majority Sunni brothers, and the Iraq are Shiite brothers. For the Islamic Republic of Iran, it's the same, because it's in our duty, based on the order of the Quran and the holy verses of the Quran. It's our duty and our responsibility as a human. We support humanitarian, we support justice, we support liberality. So we tried and we did our best to support our different brothers in the world, especially oppressed people of the Palestine. As you know, after the invasion of the Israeli regime based on the Balfour treatment, where the many Palestinian, they say more than 7 million has been displaced from their own country. They are living as refugees in the camp, which is not very well facilitated, and they are suffering from the diseases, especially diseases because of the coronavirus. They are not receiving the proper health care services. They are not receiving the vaccine. They are not receiving the medical treatment. Their children are not in a proper situation. They do not have the proper education. They are not free to have their own childhood time. Assume we as a people which are living very freely, due to the coronavirus, we are restricted. All children are restricted. They have to stay at home. They have no physical attendance in their school. So they are really suffered. Assume how it is a miserable condition for the Palestinian during these decades, which they have stayed in the refugee camps and a very bad situation and condition. Their children have no facilities, no rights, no real society for growing up. So we hope very soon, by the support of the all people in the world, Muslim, non-Muslim, all the different who are creating the humanitarian, who are creating the justice, will be freely from this occupier regime. They have their own right. They have, as a human, they have the equal right. Of course, we support in different ways the Palestinian. Meanwhile, since Islamic Republic of Iran is not the favor of the war, is not the favor of the violence, we submit the peace to the different political parties and groups in the region, in the Palestine. Based on this, according to this peace plan, they are all the Palestinian refugee Palestinians, they have their own right to return to their own country through the liberal and democratic election. They choose their proper and their regime for ruling their own country, and then they will choose who is going to rule the country. Based on this democratic election, the whole people of the Palestine, Muslim, Christian, Jewish, and the other sect of the religious and the people to take part in the election, they will choose their regime, they will choose their future. Although it has been not welcomed by the Israeli regime, and they have rejected all kind of the peace activities, not only by the Iran, by other countries, especially by Muslim countries, including the India. So they reject this plan and the others' peace plan. They are trying to increase the non-legal cities in the Palestine, especially in the occupied territory in Gaza Strip. So they are continuing their occupation. And from the other side, the Palestinian people, although they are in the favor of having the peace, but in the practice they realize and they believe there is no other choice except resistance. They are continuing to the resistance, and they expect from the Muslim brothers and the world to have their own support for they have resistance, they want to achieve their own rights. So at the end, once again, I'm insisting the Islamic Republic of Iran, as in the past, we support all Muslim and oppressed people in the world. We continue to support for our dear sister and brother Palestinian, and we have, as we have done in the past, the Sheikh Soleimani, Sheikh Abu Mahdi al-Mohandes, and other martyrdom of the resistance movement, they sacrifice themselves for having the free people, free Muslim, free human, all over the world. So I pray for a victory of the oppressed people all over the world, especially our dear sister brothers in Palestine. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.